Yo, what up? Hi. Today we are doing another video on Cousin Tube. And we have a soccer ball and a soccer goal or soccer net, whatever you want to call it. We're going to show you to it. And we're going to show you it right now. Boom.
Guys, soccer ball, Franklin. Soccer net, Franklin. It might be a little small, but.
Yeah, the soccer ball we bought at Walmart for $5. And then this. We bought for $10 at Ross.
So this is all our playing space.
Yes, this is our playing space. We're going to set you up right here. And there's this funny story time that I have to tell you about this. In Walmart, before we purchased the ball, Landon had the ball. And he crossed me, and I fell flat. On the concrete. I fell flat on the concrete. So
I crossed
so
him.
So I was like this.
So, wait, back out, Landon, back out.
I crossed him so
bad he fell.
Yeah, so
I was like,
boom, and then I was like, and then I was like,
with this ball, and then I didn't even buy it, and I already destroyed him with it.
And I was like, boom, and I fell, and my outer thigh really hurt. But now, let's get into some playing. Yup.
Okay. We're just gonna play around when we're not doing stuff. Okay. Try and score. I'm a goal on me.
And our next video today. Tonight.
Tonight.
Even though it's like 6 o'clock. No, it's 8. But it's 8 o'clock. But our next video is gonna be the Nutmeg Challenge.
Yeah.
So, this is gonna be
pretty testing. Okay, let's go. Okay, ready? Set, go. Oh, no. Oh, of course it's good. We're not. Okay.
Oh, you want me to show you guys our victory poses? So like our victory.
I don't think so. So do yours, Landon.
And mine goes like this.
What's this like? Doop, doop, doop. Fuck. Okay, let's go.
Okay, your turn, Brandon.
Let's get it.
I can't cross you.
No matter what.
Nutmeg!
He nutmegged me in this school, guys.
I nutmeg!
Boom!
Okay, guys.
Let's go.
Okay, ready?
Ooh! Oh! No handball! Oh! Nutmeg!
It means you are bad. It was a bad shot. If you're trash, you're not such a good player. And if you say that was a trash kick or trash try, wannabe goal, then
just not good shot. Okay, let's go. I'll play. Go ahead, Mom. Just fly off
Okay, you roll.
Oh, no. He did too hard. I was too out of line of face.
No,
he didn't.
Terrible.
Oh, come on.
tomorrow, soon it will be Christmas Day. Because tomorrow, I'm gonna wake up, open presents, have brunch, but it's on the 24th day. We're also gonna go to that's at my grandma's. We're gonna go to my great grandma's. So I'm gonna perform a magic show. And then we're going to grandma's in the morning and great grandma's at night.
I know, but we're not opening presents in the morning.
Yes, we are. We usually do that. Opening presents at grandma's house and opening presents at great grandma's house.
In the morning.
Not right in the morning, but at about that.
Okay, so,
and then it'll be Christmas Eve on the 24th, which we're going to already open the presents. Man, just call me. More loosened jeans or sweatpants on or shorts or whatever, I would hit the splits.
Watch this, guys.
So Landon basically,
see, bro? It's not even funny.
Oh my gosh.
We're out of the chair.
Not even that funny.
I did a handstand. I hooked the light and then I boop. Well, that wasted like a minute.
Now I can do my work.
So I'm basically Lionel Messi, Landis Cristiano Ronaldo. Time out. We don't care about that.
That's where we fit in. Copyright free me. This one.
Easy steal. Today we had church, so that's why we're all dressed up. And then it says city first. Of course, that means we live in Rock. So don't come hunting for us.
Kick it through one of those holes.
I'll put the link in the description.
Guys, we're all
just edit this on iMovie and then just take a snap. I'm doing too much, but
Mago, just to tell you, Mago means magician, so Royal Magician 13.
Make sure to follow him with your Xbox One Live.
Yeah, Xbox One Live.
Thank you for our watching our first soccer video. See you next one. Bye.
Bro, I made some dope goals.